I feel like I'm gonna be put in jail. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. For those of you who do not know me, my name is Chrissy, and once again, Eunsang has breathed and we are getting the content that we deserve. Now, he has done a cover of Senorita before, a vocal cover, which I did react to on my channel, and it ruined my entire life. So the fact that we're getting a choreography video for this, I am really just unprepared at its finest, but I don't want to talk anymore. I just want to kind of get straight into it. So let's just go. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Ah! Oh! I'm not ready to see him dance again. Oh! Finesse me with the snaps. Hello? Oh my God. Oh my God. The sweetest. He's so sweet. Bitch! Okay. Sorry. He got that flavor in there. He looks like he's about to do a full-on tango. Okay. Hit me with the 1-2 snaps. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Look at that! Did he just do like a chunga? Like, gotta go. You're not grown enough. I am not okay. I'm really not okay. Oh my God. What is he doing? I feel like I'm gonna be put in jail. Oh my God, the finesse. There's our baby boy. He's really out here choreographing. I need to replay it. I just freaked out so hard once again, I literally knocked the screen off and my computer shut down. So we're just gonna resume this and we're gonna watch it one more time. I mean, like, the boy is out here. He is out here full on, like, giving us whole choreography. Like, he is choreographing. Look at this move. Look at it, ready? Listen, sometimes I feel like these boys hang around Hangyul way too much. Like, the audacity of you to pull this out. With that face, he's got like the sweetest face, and he's like, don't even try it. Don't even try it. I want to do like the salsa or the tango or something to this. I mean, I love it when you call me senorita. Look at that! I'm obsessed. Talented man, I really do. Like, okay, we got a vocalist, honey. We've got a whole actor, and now we've got a dancer. Okay, we've got a dancer. Like, is he not the most talented individual to ever exist? I mean, wow, Onets are seriously, like, so blessed. We are so blessed. I just, thank you. Thank you, God. I love these individuals so much, and I love seeing the members actually, like, put out content for things, because it, like, makes me feel better about myself and about everyone, about how they're actually, like, doing stuff and not just, you know, sitting idle in the basement. So this makes me so happy, and Eunsang has literally been like, he's been delivering with the content lately. Like, I feel like every time I wake up in the morning, there's like 10 things to catch up on with him. Not complaining, it's the best thing ever, but I'm really just, I love this. I hope that we get to see like, more content like this from some of the other members, just so I know that they're alive and breathing and they're not being shackled in the basement of their companies. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this video. I love you all so much. I will be uploading new videos to Patreon very shortly. I'm gonna be uploading some CIX reactions, some Victon stage reactions. I will have the next episode of Produce up there, and many more to come. Don't forget to go follow me on Twitter. I love you all so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Thank you.